starting to run low on jackhammer ammo. I don't ever want to lose this gun. Yeah, I'm leaning now. Being all tactical-like. Yes! Health and body armor and grenades. Oh, yay. Man, a helicopter. Maybe that's the one that's transporting the person, though. Maybe I won't have to blow that one up.
My locator shows you near the triangle. If you could somehow trigger these...
Damn it, I just got that body armor. You people are the reason why I can't have nice things. And you people. Well, at least they have more jackhammer ammo. Damn it. But to be fair, I had gone more than 5 minutes without dying. You all knew it was coming.
Get that guy!
Suck grenade, losers. Ow. That went a lot better. Hey, eh. At least reloading to here means I get to do all that again. Much as I love that thing.
What was that?
Shut up. Oh, come on! Where the... Shot that. Oh, come on! Give me a break, game. There's another one over there. I seem to remember these things taking 2 hits with this thing, but... Oh, well. So anyway, still running low on that jackhammer ammo, so I'm just gonna hold off on using that for a bit. Ah, so I guess I could do that when I was coming in.
The mercenaries have arrived. Move it, Jack. You don't have much time.
I don't have much health either, which I probably should have gone back to get that, but anyway.
Constantine, CIA. I'm here on assignment.
You could have mentioned that back in port. How did I get so lucky?
None of the other beach bombs had special forces training.
You had me checked out?
Company policy.
Then you know I'm a bit out of practice.
It's just like riding a bike.
I'm listening.
CIA has an undercover operative on this island. We lost contact almost 10 weeks ago.
Jack, are you there?
Doyle?
Mission accomplished.
Doyle, it's Val. Where are you?
We'll catch up later. You've got to keep moving. Go inland a few 100 yards and you'll find Kegas holding untrained troops.
copy that.
Untrained Trigens? You mean some of them are trained?
Come on.
Oh, and sorry for knocking your teeth out when I could have just pushed you off the helicopter. Sorry about that.
Jack, help me and I can help you. And the first thing you can do to help is take out that regulator.
Right, I'll do it, but I want to know what's going on here.
We'll meet at Krieger's main archives after you destroy the regulator.
Man, her dubbing's bad. Back, sorry about that. Where to? Great, a night level. As if the lighting in this game wasn't bad enough. I think I see a fire over there. I'm gonna head over that way. What? These things make fires? Whoa! Ha ha ha. Ah, no, they just make flashlights. Ooh, jackhammer. Wish I had night vision or something.
Okay, Jack, listen up. There is a small camp close to your position. I know the commander there has some special night vision goggles you'll need in order to navigate through the regulator.
Wow. As if he read my mind. Alright. Where is that camp? Not over there. Where are you?
Lost contact. Found him.
What? No. Okay. These guys probably not, because they can see me through all these freaking bushes. Where'd he go? Oh, well, it looks like they're busy fighting those things. I'll learn the actual name soon, guys. Don't worry.
You see that? Get him! I'll find you.
Scout this place out. Whoa, there's a lot of people.
Code Red! Code Red! Get the hell over here! Hurry! We're under attack! We need backup! We need backup now!
I should use these binoculars more often.
We need backup!
Shoot you in the kidney.
You in the shirt.
You in the shirt.
I'm coming for you.
Everyone turns around and looks at him. Me? This MP5 is better for giving them lead poisoning than actually shooting them.
Ah!
Yeah, I had to bash it at least once just to make it a little bit better for this part. Ow. Ow, come on! Binoculars didn't show anyone. Oh, great.
I'll lay a smack down on you.
He's not dead.
Can't hide forever.
Ah. I have a feeling this is going to be one of those spots that I get stuck at for another half hour or so. And I'm using all my sniper ammo, so I hope I die this time so I can get it all back. Huh, that was right. I'll see you guys at the, well, once I clear this place up. Right now I'm almost completely out of sniper ammo. But I guess at the very least this place is... clear enough. Alright, where's this last guy that's showing on radar? And there he is. There's two guys down there who apparently missed all that gunfire. Well, actually, there's one guy over there. There's one guy over there too. Oh, there's three guys over there. Let me guess. I heard something. Alright, screw it. P90 time. And yeah, I knew I saw rockets. Saw my sniper rifle, yes. You're not getting me this time. Alright. Let's see what these guys had. Got my grenade back. More P90 ammo and not a lot. Oh well. Kinda hard to get used to grenade throwing in this game, just for the fact that it's not like most games where you can chuck that thing, you know, half a football field. Alright. Where is he?
I see you.
There you are. Jackhammer owns. P90. Alright. No more sniper ammo though. Got one bullet. Shit! Need to switch grenades, not throw one. So we got smokes, flashbangs, a rock, and the regular frag grenades. Okay, let's see what's in here. Yay, body armor.